a $40 apply and buy credit card. So if you are not an HSN cardholder member, love to make you a VIP member. Today, when you sign up and you apply and buy, you can apply $40 instant savings on any single item purchase. So my recommendation is find something maybe $40 or more, but of course you can make it on anything that you would like. I don't know, I feel like there's maybe a shift this morning. You know, we're asking you what your all-star fave is today, and you get to vote by being in the HSN Facebook chat. So I'm gonna check in and find out who the current leader is. One lucky winner is gonna get a $25 HSN gift card. Keith's making his round. So is it gonna be the skin lip oils? Maybe it'll be the Kenneth Cole athleisure jogger shoe. I'm a little hungry, so the Skillet's got my vote right now. Or the Samantha Brown Today Special hard-sided luggage. Yes, Keith, don't keep me waiting. All right, it's the hard-sided luggage. Remember, it's the first time you've seen that since 2019. And the first time we've ever put the 30-inch and the 22-inch together. So, today, for your all-star faves, I did put in a little request. It's Sunday morning. You're probably making brunch. You've got people coming over. I said, why not cook together? Let's bring in the huge customer fave from Kitchen HQ, which is our proprietary brand here at HSN, the cast iron skillet.
Yes.
That is non-stick.
Right.
So you're getting everything you love about a cast iron skillet without the mess of having to clean up or add the oil. Today you've got your choice, and I'll pop over here, John, excuse me, of which size you want. This is the lowest price we've ever done. You can choose the 10-inch non-stick cast iron skillet in either the rose. We've got it for you in the teal. We have it for you in the red. And we have just a few of you that can get it in the black. If you want the 12-inch, it's only $21.95, so just a couple dollars more. Same red, same rose, same teal, and same red. 60% off savings. A customer pick with over 315 reviews. John Florell, one of our kitchen contributors, is here. You're making my morning, my friend. You've got eggs.
We've got steak and eggs.
Exactly.
We've got lunch going. I'll tell you what's beautiful about this pan. It's a cast iron skillet, so it's a heavy, heavy duty skillet. This is not grandmother's cast iron, okay?
Yeah.
This is not, but it is one of those generational pieces. This will last and last and last. The nonstick that's on the inside, look at this. I've got eggs in here that are just floating around like they're on air. I can just pour these out onto this plate, and I'll tell you, what's great about it, what I think is the best part about this skillet is the cleanup. There is zero cleanup to this. You can rinse it out in the sink. They are dishwasher safe. You never have to worry about seasoning these. You do not have to use butter or oil when you're cooking in them. They will never rust, and they last and last and last. But what's great about cast iron is the food that they make, okay? That you can make in them. They are like grilling steaks, great. But look at this, right? Look at the sear that you get on these steaks. It's even side to side, edge to edge heat. What, no matter whether you've got this on a high, you know, on a large burner, a small burner, you can use these on induction, glass top stoves, over gas stoves. It doesn't matter what type of stove top that you have. Even out on the grill, you can use these. In fact, out on the grill, my favorite thing to do, cornbread.
I thought you were bringing
smoked
me over a quiche.
Jalapeno cornbread done in a cast iron skillet on a smoker or a pellet grill. It's amazing, amazing. I even chop up bacon and put some cheddar cheese in there, okay? It's unbelievable.
You had me at cheese.
Unbelievable.
Here's the thing. John is cooking fast and furiously, but this deal will expire today with the 5 Flex Pay. The 10-inch is only $3.99 to get home. The 12-inch is only $4.39. Make this a Mom's Day gift. Maybe you're moving in or out of a home and you're wanting to refresh and get yourself a cast iron pan. This is the one that's non-stick.
Right.
So it's easier cleanup. It's even cooking. It heats up quickly. These are the perfect everyday sizes. They're dishwasher safe. They're oven safe. And you can use it on basically any stovetop. So electric, gas, ceramic, glass,
exactly.
And induction.
And you can do things in this cast iron skillet that you cannot do in any, you know, generic cast iron or those old style. With the interior of our pan, here's something you would never do in a normal cast iron skillet. I've got some red wine here that I'm gonna actually use to deglaze this pan, but I'm also gonna use it in the cooking. If you put anything acidic in a normal cast iron skillet, you would spend hours cleaning, yep. scrubbing, rubbing, yep. cleaning. You don't have to worry about it because of that non-stick finish. You can see how these steaks are just floating around. So deglazing is super simple. I'm gonna plate these out here and we're gonna let this cook down a little bit. But I want you to notice on the bottom of this pan, I want you to see this. There's nothing stuck. Even after doing those steaks, here, I'll wipe that
goodness,
just so
John.
You guys can see. The cleanup is simple.
And you've been using metal utensils too. So
metal
it's
utensils
everything
safe.
That you love about cast iron blended with the power of nonstick.
Right.
Only here at HSN. This is our proprietary brand, so you can't find this anywhere else. So whether you choose the red or the rose, which is that pretty pink, we also have it in teal. The 10-inch does still have some left in the black if you wanted to get that one as well. You can break up your payments. I would get several of these, at least get one 10-inch and one 12-inch,
right.
because you'll find you really gravitate towards using these every single day.
And yes, you will, and you will use them for things that you've never even thought of before. I mean, for general, listen, stuff that you couldn't do in a stainless steel pan, I've got some sugar, okay, that we're gonna melt down here, and the reason I do this is to show you the non-stick, okay?
Whoa.
Do this at a low and slow temperature at home. It's perfect for making your caramel to go over the top of your popcorn, but look at this spoon. If that was cast iron or stainless steel, it would be stuck, but I want you to see this. I'm gonna pour this out of here, and we'll give it a quick wipe, because look at this, even melted sugar easily wipes clean, easily cleans out of here. And I'm pouring this over popcorn, but you can make your, you know, all kinds of different dessert dishes. And the cleanup is the best part.
Look at this, you guys.
Watch this, because you saw that melted sugar in the bottom of the skillet. Look at this.
And that skillet
wipes clean in seconds. I mean, it's better than having a dishwasher.
Absolutely. Oh my gosh, it's true. But these are dishwasher safe. I don't think you'll ever need to, because you'll be able to use the nonstick feature. And again, these are also PFOA free. So a lot of people are very concerned with those chemicals. A customer pick with over 315 reviews. We have slashed the price. These should be $50 pans each. We've slashed the price by more than 60%. So if you would like to be able to pick up the 12-inch, that is the one is by far most popular. Red is in the lead right now, but we do have it in the teal. That's the one that John's showing you. He's gonna just clean it out.
Look at this.
Caramelized onions. He had
green peppers
in there.
You saw the steaks that were in there. They were done perfectly.
So
and
good.
I've just got a dry towel that I'm wiping. Look at that. Perfectly clean. And they're beautiful. So they look good on the stovetop,
yeah.
and they cook good on the stovetop.
Which is really nice. And just a few of the reviews. I love that people said they are solid, highly recommend, great
yep.
for cooking in the oven, which I know John's going back there, and the stovetop that you've been seeing. Perfect iron skillet, cornbread pops out perfect every time, cleanup is super easy. So what's the maximum temperature we can do in the oven?
Oh, you can go all the way up to 550 degrees
Stop
in these.
It, really?
Oh, yeah. You can even use these right over a campfire. If you take them camping,
That's
they're great
suggestion.
on the stovetop, but they're also great even over a on your grill outside. I use it. Listen, homemade pizza on the grill mm-hmm. in your cast iron skillet. I love the 12-inch size too, because it has a handle on the one side. These are substantial substantial cookware. But I want you to see this. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let me put that up there. It's super hot. But I'm gonna lift this out just to show you. We had this in the oven going. I'm gonna pull this out so you guys can see. Nothing sticks to the inside of this skillet.
Whoa.
Okay? It comes out of there absolutely beautiful. So you can make your homemade pizzas. And you know, listen, a lot of people are into pizzas these days. you can come up with whatever ingredients that you want to put on there and absolutely have fun with these, not only on your stovetop, but also on your outdoor grill. And we are coming into grilling season, so think
right.
about this.
That's right.
For your cornbreads, for cobblers on the grill or outside.
I saw the cobbler over there. I think of s'mores, layered s'mores,
right.
pizookies for the whole family. This is the 10-inch size. We have it in the rose. We have it in the teal. We also have it in red, and we have it in black. Black only comes in the 10-inch size. Remember, it's under a $20 bill. This is cast iron, but it's also non-stick. If you want it in the 12-inch size, which again, this is the one that does have that little extra handle on the side, we have it in the rose, the teal, or we have it in the red. Red is most popular. Here's what I love so much. If you know somebody that loves cast iron, that maybe that cast iron just isn't serving them, you know, well anymore and it's too much hassle, but you could literally get two beautiful pans for less than the price of one. So here's the 10 inch, here's the 12 inch with flex pay. It's literally like $4 to get home, the 10 inch, and I think $4 and change to get home the 12 inch. So maybe think of these as bridal shower gifts or wedding gifts. If you have housewarming gifts, if you know that that person's the hostess with the mostest, get this for them. As we gather today in honor of, you know, Easter and getting together with our friends and our family, cooking, it can be really stressful. Cleanup can be even more stressful. But the presentation and the, the versatility, this is a go-to, everyday, all-use pan.
I was just listening to you with the price. I've priced cast iron skillets, a 12-inch cast iron skillet, for what, I mean, this is an unbelievable value, and it allows you to get both. So you can get that 12-inch. If you want to do a big 12-inch pizza in the oven, you can make those 12-inch pizzas. If you want to do just do breakfast, maybe it's bacon and sausage or sausage and eggs.
Yeah.
Or it's the best part is the cleanup, because it's virtually, they almost clean themselves.
So Joy says cast iron cooks the best. Cora says, perfect pan for pepper steak. She also says, I made bacon in the oven this morning. Definitely the way to go. Easy cook, easy cleanup. I'm so excited everybody is jumping into the chat. Oh, okay, you have to have the savory, but then you gotta have a little sweet.
Berry cobbler. We did this in the oven, but I've also done this on the grill.
You keep saying that. I know. I love it.
That's how versatile.